And yes, apologies, Sam. There was this blinding light in between us, so I wasn't able to see it. But Sam Ross, what a night he had. Credited with 14, but we're both pretty sure that it was actually even more than that. Sam, I know that what sticks out with you right now is the one you didn't make at the end, but you seem like you were feeling it tonight from the get-go, and I know that you were into it. How were you seeing the ball this well tonight?
I just came out with a game plan that, you know, last week lost a tough one. Had to come out, you know, compete, and we lost two guys that I needed to step up, and I think I did. I should have done some different things at the end, but it happens. You know, we keep moving forward.
Yeah, Sam, you played incredible tonight. All right, there's no question. We were talking about you all night. All right, a lot of those saves you were making, I think they had you down for 14. It felt like you had way more than that. I think six of those saves you probably shouldn't even have had, right, on the doorstep. I mean, was that just kind of stepping up for that defense? You know, being down those two guys, you just feel like you had to really just make some of those saves to win this game tonight?
Yeah, mentally I came into it and I had to play big. If I didn't play big, defense, you know, crumbles, and we didn't need to crumble tonight. You know, we had new people out there, and we just had to keep competing and getting better.
Sam, how difficult, the end of regulation, you have a coach running into the box to try to get a timeout called right there. You have a flag out. It seems like it was utter pandemonium. How difficult was that sort of final sequence there at the end of regulation?
It was miscombobulated for sure, but, you know, we just had to keep our composure, and we didn't do that too well tonight, but I'm sure we're going to keep doing that.
Sam, just in general, this is your second career start, and you played well in the first one. You played even better this week. What's clicked for you this season? Why has it been that you've been able to step in immediately and play as well as you have?
I think it's definitely just the team chemistry. You know, they're all uplifting, all getting us going, all energizing us up, and it's really, the team is really helping me out and staying composed and keep going.
It's working. I can tell you that much. How much do you think you guys are going to prove ultimately going to be better for these? You know, you're in this two games against top 10 teams. You're into the final seconds both weeks. I know you wanted to come out with two victories, but how much do you think ultimately this team will be better because of having gone through these close games?
I think mentally we're going to get a lot better because, you know, this probably crumbled us a little bit here and there with some players, but we're going to be stronger next week going into it. We got Salisbury, number three team, but definitely ready for that.
That's a pretty big one. Hey, Sam, it was a great night. I know it's tough, but I really appreciate you coming up here and chatting with us about it. Congratulations on a great effort.
Thank you.
Sam Ross, 14 saves tonight for the Mustangs goalie.